Hey lovies, so welcome back to our channel, and for today's video, we're visiting a new pet-friendly restaurant in the south. It's actually located in Alabang Town Center, and it's called Wallflower Cafe, and I decided to spend my weekend with my family and of course my favorite dog in the world, Chewy. So Chewy really likes plants, so mahilig siya mag-amoy-amoy ng mga plants whenever he goes outside. And look at his diaper, it's too big for him and he can't really walk like really good. So we decided to visit Pets in the City and to buy him a new set of diapers para hindi naman siya mahirapan maglakad and mag-roam around later on pagdating sa restaurant. So there's a lot of pet supplies here. There's like collar, there's like yung higaan, tapos mga damit nila, and also pet food. There's a lot. So as you can see here, medyo naku-curious siya. I don't know. He looks like medyo parang uneasy siya because of the diaper. And we're finally here at Wallflower Cafe. They are actually located at second level. Corte de las Palmas, right beside Player's Kitchen and Bar and near Globe Telecom. So as you can see, the interior is super homey, super conducive for family, you know, family bonding and all. Plus, it's super pet friendly. They have like an in-house pet here. His name is Prince. He's really super cute and super really nice. So, and yes, of course, some reminders when you're bringing your pet here. Of course, you have to make sure na naka-diaper sila, and then make sure if they, you know, they're properly well-behaved and they are properly vaccinated before you bring your pets here. And in fairness naman, super behave on that day yung mga pets na nakasalamuha ni Chewy. And wala namang nangyari, though medyo nagalit sa kanya si Prince, but kasi makulit talaga si Chewy kasi sunod siya na sunod dun sa other pets. But anyway, so as we are waiting for our order, I really can't explain the ambiance here. It's super homey. Maybe because it's just there are mga pet owners around, so we really feel comfortable na roam around si Chewy and all that. Finally, here's our food. So the price range of food here will go around from ranging from 250 and above. It really depends on the food that you're gonna order, of course. And we just ordered some nachos. For me, this is waffle, and then some spaghetti and chicken wings and all that. I will just keep quiet here for a bit and let you appreciate the food. Okay, nasad si Chewy kasi wala pa siyang food. Pero syempre, hindi naman magiging kompleto ang pagiging pet-friendly ng restaurant na ito. And they're actually offering a pet menu. Meron silang banana peanut butter pupcake. Meron silang savory pupcake. Meron din veggie and meatball. And then meron din silang spaghetti and meatball for dogs. So, ranging from 70 to 150 and up yung prices ng mga food nila for your pets. Thank you. And syempre, pagkatapos kumain ni Chewy, kami naman ang kakain. So here's a like super quick edit of how it went. And tapos na nga kami kumain after that. I almost forgot that I have to deliver this cake over to my good friend Wilson because it's his birthday. Buti na lang naalala ko. And after doing that, I head on to Straightforward to buy their amazing leather goods. So bumili ko ng tote bag and also I bought a new laptop bag. So shout out sa Straightforward ADC and dun sa mga ating nag-asikaso sa akin na super mga mababait. And guys, if you have time, please go ahead and visit Straightforward at Alabang Town Center, Old Wing. And you can check out a lot of their goods, mostly leather goods, but they are also offering shirts, shoes, and pants, etc. Alright, so after matapos ng aking mga side agenda, it's time for me and Chewy to take a walk dun sa Town Plaza. Actually, you can bring your pets here anytime. As long as, obviously, you have to make sure na naka-diaper sila. And then you have to clean up after your pet. And of course, you have to follow safety and health guidelines. You have to wear a face mask. You have to wear your face shield properly. And if you have alcohol or sanitizer, always bring it with you. You know, new normal, you can still go outside, but you have to always make sure that it's safe and you don't want to get the virus, right? So you have to be extra or super careful when you go out. So overall, that day went well. So the food was delicious. Tapos we get to spend time with my family and also dun nga rin kay sa aming pet dog ni si Chewy. Finally, nakalabas din siya after several weeks. And yeah, overall it went fine. So guys, if you can subscribe and also if you can share this video over to your friends na merong mga pet dogs or anyone who is a pet enthusiast, ask them to go ahead and visit Wallflower Cafe. Thank you.